In this video, I will discuss what is piracetam. Piracetam is the derivative of the amino acid GABA and a member of the racetams. It is a nootropic substance. Nootropics are drugs, supplements, nutraceuticals, and functional foods that are memory, cognitive, and intelligence enhancers. Piracetam is a cognitive enhancer which improves memory, concentration, information processing ability, spatial learning, motor mechanisms, creativity, and intelligence. It has been shown to harmonize and synchronize the two hemispheres of the brain, promote youthful neurologic function, increase brain metabolism, and intercellular communication. Piracetam was first synthesized in 1964 by Dr. Corneliu Ailes Jurgia and his team at the Belgian pharmaceutical company UCB. They discovered the drug's ability to improve overall mental functioning. In the 1970s, it was officially clinically launched, and soon after distributed in European countries. Today, piracetam is available without a prescription in Europe, Asia, South America, and USA. It is used in the treatment of vertigo, dyslexia, sickle cell anemia, dementia, Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, alcoholism, clotting disorders, and deep vein thrombosis, and as an aid in recovery from aphasia, stroke, hypoxia, ischemia, electroshock, and brain damage. It has over 30 years of clinical use, and more than 800 studies have been published on it. If taken orally, 99% of piracetam is absorbed into the blood directly. Piracetam easily crosses the blood-brain barrier. Within 1.5 hours, piracetam will hit its peak plasma level. As piracetam is soluble in water and not metabolized to any other substance, there is no effect on the liver. The largest part of the human brain is divided into two hemispheres. Its roles switch up a bit, but basically, one side controls logic and the other controls creativity. In the middle, a thick bundle of fibers, called the corpus callosum, transmits information from one side to the other, through nerve impulses aided by a chemical called acetylcholine, ACH. Smart drugs in general, and piracetam in particular, increase activity of the corpus callosum by supporting the body's use of acetylcholine, and promoting growth of additional neural connections. This increased brain activity sets off a chain of benefits, starting with helping people to think creatively and logically at the same time. College students utilize piracetam to enhance intellectual performance. Stroke victims take it as a part of their recovery. Parents claim it helps their children with learning disabilities. Piracetam has many and varied uses in the area of neurology. In summary, piracetam is a drug that facilitates learning and memory in healthy individuals, and it facilitates healing in those whose brain function has been compromised. The pharmacology of piracetam is unusual because it protects against a wide array of physical and chemical insults applied to the brain. At the same time, even in relatively high dosages, it completely lacks toxicity and is devoid of any serious side effects. In this video, you have learned what is piracetam. If you want to learn more useful things about piracetam, then go to damianalexander.com/piracetampdf. If you want to learn more about critical nutritional supplements, life extension, and disease prevention, then subscribe to my YouTube channel at Damian Alexander's Vids. Lastly, discover the easiest and shortest way to double physical and mental energy, strengthen immunity, and restore health by visiting howtochangeyourownbatteries.com.